In every enterprise, it's likely that each line of business, be it marketing, finance, sales, or HR, collects and stores large amounts of data in many different types of databases. These databases may be hosted on-premise or in the cloud, and each one has its own way of defining and organizing the information contained inside. One thing they have in common is that each of these databases can be used as a source of information for the stories you create in Analytics Cloud. How is this possible? Data models. Data models define and enhance your data in an intuitive way so that anyone in your enterprise can use SAP Analytics Cloud to find the answers to their business questions and make informed decisions. This helps to eliminate the need for IT to process queries and create reports for individuals, lines of business, and entire organizations. The result is a more efficient and data-driven workforce. In Analytics Cloud, the process of designing a model is called modeling. In order to begin modeling, you must first connect your data source by setting up an import data connection or by importing a spreadsheet. For live data connections, data modeling within Analytics Cloud is not possible or necessary. This is because live data connections use the already existing models within your source system that are updated with new data in real time. The Analytics Cloud modeler can be the starting point to create a new import data connection, or you can choose from existing connections in your system. Once you've connected your data, the first step of modeling is data preparation. This step is also known as data wrangling. It consists of cleansing and defining your data and correcting any errors that might exist. Once your data is prepped, you'll create your model. Next, you'll use the modeler to enhance your model for analysis with elements like hierarchies and formulas. Once you've created your model, you'll be able to update it with new data by manually importing or by scheduling a refresh, depending on your setup. The security of your data is extremely important, which is why SAP Analytics Cloud runs in a secure and certified environment on the SAP Cloud Platform. There are built-in settings that system administrators can use to secure models and limit data access within your organization and your Analytics Cloud system. Our guided learning videos cover these topics and more, so keep watching to learn more about creating, enhancing, updating, and securing your models in SAP Analytics Cloud.